together on the wings of the night, speeding down the skyway in the moonlight. Where there are two of us, there will be one. With every kiss, we know our journey has started. We'll be unafraid and open-hearted. In a world of so much confusion,
in a world of so much confusion,
you and I must make this illusion real, knowing it's love and feels. Stay close to me. You'll forget the city and the troubles of daytime easily. This is the way life should be. You are the one. How could I imagine any joy in my heart if you were gone? Let this illusion linger.
To show to me, Mama. Mama, it's snow. Look it. Huh? See the snow, Mama? Mama? I miss you, Mother.
The snow of legend?
Yeah! People say that a snowfall happens in Elhazard once every 100 years. And this is the big year! It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity!
Nanami, what money-making scheme have you come up with now?
Wait! That's what that is?
You got it! You're looking at my new product line, Snowman Set, Snow Shovel Set, and the Ski Set! With a great business chance like this, there's no way I can miss! And check this out!
Hmm?
Huh?
Bean jam rice cakes, perfect in cold weather. A bargain for you at cost.
Hmm.
Good fortune has been bestowed upon me so I may finally witness the Snow of Legend, one of the 7 wonders of Elhazard. I proclaim the inauguration of the Snow of Legend Investigation Committee.
Oh, enough already! Hmm? Forget the speech and let's get going. As committee captain, Dr. Stahlebaugh, you should be a man of action, not words.
Not words.
Committee captain? Yes, a man of action. I love the sound of that.
Oh, please.
Mm-hmm. I'm excited. I haven't felt like this since the first time I climbed Mount Yarigatake.
It's just a research trip. Maybe we can find out why it snows there only once every century.
Right. That's precisely the point of this whole trip, Makoto.
Huh? Oh.
It is my speculation that this extraordinary weather phenomenon is caused by a freak condition of nature. In other words, an accident.
Hmm. Of course. Atmospheric pressure patterns aren't normal due to the area's unique geography.
By the heavens, you're quick to grasp the situation, aren't you? It took me many years to formulate that theory. Now, let's begin our search for the Snow of Legend.
Huh?
Off we go! Lift up your spirits. Let's make this a journey to remember.
You're absolutely right.
Yes. Hmm? Oh, my.
It's a wonderful adventure, and we should all go in good cheer.
Princess Rune!
Hey, wait!
The Snow of Legend is said to bring happiness with it.
You don't say.
A legend? That's all you found out, that they're looking for some kind of legend? A spy gets the information. That's why it's called spying.
He's a legend.
Oh, well. Obviously, something's out there. It's a weapon or ancient tool that they want to use against us.
How do you know that's what they're looking for?
Because it's a legend. Only mysterious powers and weapons seem to be legends here. Let Makoto Mizuhara find what he's after, and when he does, I'll be there to steal it.
Is the snow of legend a centennial occurrence? I hypothesize that seasonal winds blowing at the foot of Mount Fena are affected by the unusual terrain. I reason that once every 100 years, a rare meteorological condition results when the winds hit each other. Thus, it snows. Ah! Stop here! My deductions were right. These are the woods we must enter. The Forest of Mirage.
How beautiful it is.
This forest is going to be really hard to hack through, but that's all just part of the challenge, right?
She's so pretty.
You look cute.
Look cute.
I wish it would snow soon.
Wow! I love the feel of the wind in my hair, warm sun on my face, and the excitement of being part of the wild.
As long as you're excited, perhaps you can put some energy into rowing.
Grump, the doctor likes the nature too.
Yes, what an opportunity to view this world of beauty and menace close up.
Princess, please stop. Let me do that.
It's all right. I'll do my share like everybody else.
Don't strain.
Just think, Makoto, very soon now we'll witness a lifetime event.
Awfully warm weather for a snowfall.
Oh, Makoto, I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Look at that!
Oh, lovely.
About time! Oh, yeah! Now we're cooking!
My goodness, you're so confident!
Nothing compares to my raft ride down the Kurobe River. Now that was a ride!
But Mr. Fujisawa, look up ahead!
I'm sorry, what did you say about my head? Ha! Defy death again!
The man's humor is sick.
Is everybody okay?
As long as you're all right, we're okay.
Well, if my calculations are correct, by continuing straight up river, we'll soon reach Mirage Lake.
Oh, no, not again!
Hey, turn back! Go back now!
The current's too strong! We can't!
Like a dream.
At last, we have finally arrived at our destination.
Here is where we'll watch the snowfall.
Le Tortue.
You have to keep up your strength. Come eat something.
Everything is ready and in place. Not one snowflake will get by me.
He's a lost cause.
I've waited so long to see the snow of legend with my own eyes, and this will be my only opportunity. I won't miss it. I must be prepared. I'm still waiting for you, Snow. Come on now. Please.
Attack!
Oh, wait. Don't fall.
Gotcha! And Ahab harpoons as well.
I'm positive my theory is correct. The snow will be here any minute. I think I'll just wait for it down here.
Are you tired?
No, just relaxing.
What's this? I almost forgot I had these. Here, try one. They're tasty.
What is it?
Nanami made them for the snow. Rice cake stuffed with bean jam. She's got a surplus of them now.
She does? Well, thank you. I'll save it for when the snow arrives. It will taste even better then.
Yeah. Anything will taste good. Starving people aren't too picky.
Huh?
I think it's a myth. The snow of legend is probably nothing. I don't believe it exists.
You don't? But why not?
Well, think about it. The climate is too warm here. If it did snow, it would just melt before it ever hit the ground.
But...
Yeah, it's a shame we came all this way. But it is nice.
But Makoto...
Nanami's gonna fume. She lost all her profit. She'll be so mortified.
No!
Huh?
The snow will come. I just know it. If it doesn't fall here, then somewhere else.
Oh, I'm sorry.
The snow of legend. It exists. Beautiful snow. So white and soft. It will fall!
I'd like to see the snow fall too, Princess. I really would. But it wouldn't be likely on such a hot day. Huh?
Thanks for guiding us here, Makoto. What a sport!
Hi there! How you doing?
Troops, attack!
Be foolish, Mizuhara. Hand over the power of the legend right now.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me. I want that legend this instant, or you'll feel my wrath.
What are you doing?
Mr. Fujisawa, do something.
These are bad odds.
I won't ask you again. Give it to me.
You're making a mistake, Jinai. There is no power of any legend to give to you.
Fine! If you want to continue this pretense, I'll have you blown to bits! Ifurita, give our friends a little demonstration!
At once, Master! Here goes! Hey, now everybody watch out!
All of a sudden, sudden, something appeared before the prince and princess. Do you know what that was?
The Snow of Legend!
That's right, Rune. Clever girl.
Please read the rest of it, Mama.
A blanket of snow appeared before the two. It was known far and wide that the Snow of Legend brought happiness. And as they stood in the snow, they smiled, because they did indeed feel very happy.
Can we go see it? When the Snow of Legend falls again, can we go see it, Mom?
Yes.
Yes? You promise we can go? You promise?
I promise you, my love.
You said we'd go, Mama. You promised we would. Where am I?
Get away from her!
No!
Princess, are you okay?
How did you know where I was?
Ura's nose followed your scent.
Sound good. Mmm, sweet.
Now we have to get out of here.
There's nowhere you can hide from me!
Just leave us alone, Jinai!
Sure! I'll go away! After I get what I want! Now!
Want what? Just what is it you think we've got?
All right. I tried to be a nice guy about this, but we'll do it your way. Prepare to attack! I will let you have one final chance, Mizuhara! Give me the legend or die!
But, Jinai, we have nothing to give to you!
You heard him!
Bleh! Watch it, Missy! Don't you know who you're dealing with?
Princess Rune!
We have no secret weapon or ancient power to give to you. We're looking for the snow. The Snow of Legend brings happiness to everyone. Would you frighten and threaten us for that?
Oh, now look, you made her cry.
I'm not falling for your snow and happiness baloney. You just blew your last chance. Attack!
Hmm? Yeah? Mm.
It looks like snow, but it can't be.
What else could it be?
A mayfly. Mayflies hatch around this time of year. Their breeding cycles must be long. Every 100 years, there's a spree of hatching.
And they look like snowflakes.
This is the power of ancient legend you wanted?
Of course not. Why would I need flies? Let's go back.
Why? I want to watch the snow.
It isn't snow, you idiot. It's just a lot of lousy bugs. Now shut up and let's go. I won't forget this, Mizuhara. Ifarita!
Coming.
Only tiny fluttering insects. Makoto was right. The Snow of Legend never existed. Huh?
Eat! They're great in the snow, right?
Oh, Makoto.
Makoto!
Princess Rune! Oh, Ura, you're safe!
Safe, all people safe!
What a laugh! Thank heaven!
Huh? Beautiful.
Splendor of nature. Its beauty is incomparable.
You're right. It is the snow of legend, and it does bring happiness.
The sound of two great arguing voices.
It is the legend of wind and fire. One controls the heavens and the other's a redhead full of hot air.
Oh yeah, you're the historical blowhard.
Ugh, can it, you nit?
The next episode is Tale of the Priestesses.
It's the beginning of a rivalry that's lasted too long already.